You're a bitch warmer. You're a bitch warmer.
Just a big body.
You're a bitch warmer.
With a handle.
You're a bitch warmer.
I made you fall on the court. You a bitch.
It is. I can't have my hot Cheetos without my lime. A little bit of salt and Valentina. I had one margarita bag, two senoritas. And I gotta beat them in my four for the leave. Man, that five, I go repeat it. I go repeat it. And I hit my dance like Juan, but I'm brown, Justin Bieber. Walked in with diamonds on my cross. I don't give a fuck about shit, cause I'm a dog. And I'm steady living like a boss. I got money in my pockets and I put it in my drawers.
So did you get pranked, man?
You got to play on Hall of Fame, bro.
So did you get pranked?
No, it can't be a prank if you already know the person that's trolling you. Hey. You got to cook this man because he talk crazy in basketball. Goddamn, man.
Hey, so he did. So he did get pranked.
Who did he get the deck when he listened to?
No.
Hey.
Rodney.
Did he get pranked, man?
What's up, brother? Big game.
What's up, sister? Big game.
It's
damn.
Yeah, look, today's video, we pranked this man right here. He got mad. I told him he was trash at basketball. I told him he couldn't beat me in basketball. Yeah, we're recording on the iPhone, but that's okay. Our camera at the crib. But he got mad, you know what I'm saying? So y'all gonna see him getting frustrated at us, you know what I'm saying? He was pointing, doing this. He was about to fight. But look.
This man Trey is the worst pranker of all time.
It was never the worst.
I will prank Trey.
If you know the person,
Trey would never prank me.
Come on, man.
Trey never pranks me.
I said, man, come on, man.
Bro, I could literally prank you, and you wouldn't even know
what's going on. I swear you won't do that.
Right.
Who does he think he is? He think he gonna prank me?
Okay. All right.
I'm the best.
You really think this dude gonna prank me?
All right.
Like he say.
Keep playing. Keep on talking. Keep on playing.
I am talking.
Bro, because you don't know what I'm doing. You don't know what the camera is. You don't know what I'm doing.
What did you do? Why did you?
Trey, I could tell in your personality.
In my personality.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
You be playing.
Oh, now you talking. Now I can switch it up.
Why?
You know what I'm saying? I can withdraw that. You know what I'm saying?
No.
I can act a certain way, a different way. You wouldn't even know about it. Thanks for telling me that. Sir.
It's not gonna happen.
All right.
I know this man's personality.
It's all good.
He's
trying to break PS4.
It's all good. Come
on, man.
The outlet. So look, I ain't gonna tell you.
So what'd you want?
Hey,
so
y'all enjoy the video, man. Peace.
Oh. All y'all enjoy the damn video and get the hell on out of here. Derrick Rose, Texas, we out.
Oh, yeah, we about to prank TT. All right, how should we prank?
What should we say?
Huh?
What should we say?
Talk about basketball. It's going to be you.
What?
Huh? It's going to be you.
What do you mean?
You talk about basketball.
I don't know what to say.
Man, you trash, man.
All right.
He needs some milk!
I'm the best player. He's fucking.
I'm gonna go on with it too. Where's the AM1 thing at? Huh?
I
said, I want the AM1.
Sir!
The AM1 team?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Go back. Go back and change the roster.
Oh,
I gotta put more people on there.
Oh.
Music created.
What
are you drinking? What are you drinking? Cappuccino again?
Yeah.
No, you're not. What is that?
One.
I forgot what team it is. I think it's the Sixers team.
That's all team you got, dude.
Right, go
drink soda.
On the other side.
Who?
You.
I barely drink soda. I mean, well, that's soda right there, but that's, man, I'm
that's
telling you.
That's how you treat.
Y'all niggas know me. I'm rare with that shit.
What taste your treat?
Fucking hot.
You hot?
Yeah, I'm fucking hot.
Drink something, man.
There's too many bodies.
Every man's body.
Hot.
Hey, you hot? Hot, hot nigga. I got a jacket on.
I got a whole jacket on. I ain't hot.
Y'all ain't hot, man.
I'm hot,
I'm
hot, man. Come on, TD. I feel it's getting sick or something.
Yeah, I'm hot.
I'm hot, too.
You told me you never hot. I was really cold in here, nigga, with a jacket on.
Yeah, you got a coronavirus.
Somebody got that coronavirus. You got the coronavirus.
Hell no, I ain't got that shit.
I got no goddamn
coronavirus.
Can you even take a pill? What does it smell like? Weed?
Oh no, I need water. Give me that.
I need water.
Let me get a water for me.
Man, let me give you a.
This thing will get a soda.
I'll go.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
I'll give you another aspirin. I'll give you another aspirin.
You take pills, man?
Nah, good. I took two.
I don't take that, bro.
This girl gave me weed and put it in an aspirin bottle. That's the only reason why I have that aspirin. That's the only reason why I have that aspirin right there. The only pill they want me to take that I'm not going to take that gave me diarrhea is right here. I'm not taking this shit.
You got gonorrhea.
Nah, it gave me diarrhea. That's why I ain't gonna take it.
I thought you said gonorrhea.
Yeah, small ass.
What is that?
I ain't take it. Exactly.
That's an alien pill.
They told me to cut this in half.
What is that?
I told y'all to cut your goddamn mind.
Who's
it? Bruh. We talking about cut this in half. That's what the doctor told me to do. Cut that pill in half.
What is that?
I told him, guess. I told fucking Dr. Courtney Guess.
Dr. Courtney.
Dr. Courtney.
That's my doctor. Dr. Damn Courtney.
You damn right. The black woman, ain't it?
You're so gorgeous. You're
bad. Yes. You're down telling.
She bad, too. Oh, right.
Nah, her daughter, though.
Oh, hell yeah.
I got a daughter on Snapchat.
No, you don't.
Bruh. Nah, look,
Dr. Courtney.
Dr. Courtney is the greatest black doctor you can
have. I have her, man.
You don't have black doctors, so you don't know
about it. I go to white
doctors. You don't know about black doctors.
That's what they say. You got the flu, sir. You don't like the goddamn flu. You got cold.
That's what Cody tell her. Cody tell her. Dr. Courtney is the best fucking doctor.
Listen, I had her.
You can trust her.
I had her since I was in elementary school.
You can't trust
her. Third grade, you nigger.
Yeah, the doctor will tell you to take this, take that, take this.
Why you got Kobe Bryant's dad in here? Joe Bryant.
I'm picking him.
Oh yeah, he in there, man. He
that's
that.
His dad.
Yeah,
like I'm good. He's 72 old.
My daughter, let me see what goddamn Sixers team it is.
What is Joe Bryant? Where he at, dude?
Bro, yo, y'all niggas trash at 2K though.
Like, I love talking, man. I'm telling
you. Nah, you definitely. you was at the bottom of the list. TT, he up next at the bottom of the list. That nigga trash.
I haven't been beaten yet. So, therefore, I'm on top of the list.
No, this nigga is
anything.
This nigga at the bottom. I think you better than him. 2K. You not good.
Come on, man.
Court, you better than TT.
I know I'm better than TT. I know I'm better than him.
Cody, in real life, and Cody better than you in real life. He better than you in real life, bro. You really is, bro. Do you believe that?
You got cooked by Colin's white friend. You will never beat me. A white nigga like that will never beat me in a 1-on-1.
Come on, man. I can beat you 1-on-1, man. Easy.
I can beat you in 1-on-1 to the train. That's right. You crazy. That's right.
Look, bro.
I'm not too shy.
You would never beat me.
I'm not going to talk crazy to you.
Corey, you will never beat me ever in his life. In basketball. Or 2K.
Trey, you will fall.
I swear to God. What are
you talking about?
Bro, we play 20 games.
Trey, you are not that great. Let's be honest.
Bro, we're playing.
Anthony is better than you. Anthony is better than you.
We played 20 games. I went all 20 games,
bro. Eric Salisbury is better than you.
Hell nah, bro.
Ben
is better than you. I'm talking about you.
I'm better than you.
Every play 50 games, I'm winning all 50 games.
He must be stupid.
He
must be stupid. I'm not even going to.
Look, Corey, the only thing he'll probably do is score 1 point in all those 1 games.
I'm not going to entertain him.
Better than him.
I'm definitely better than him. He is just garbage. Cody better than you.
Oh.
Cody way better than
I'm
you.
Look,
this teacher right here. Hold on, pretend it's the ball right here. Look.
Come on, man.
Hey, what are you doing?
Come on.
That's all you do. Look, This dude get a rebound. He get a rebound. Then you go. He wide open. Fast break. Fade away layup. That's all you do. Come on now. Cody.
You drive the lane with your hand down. What is he talking about?
He say he better than you, bro.
Listen to that.
He say he better than you.
Listen to that. You ain't no athlete. You Sean Bradley.
Bro, look. You better than
no athlete, Trey. He ain't no athlete. What are you talking about?
Come on, man.
You no athlete. I just smoked this black and beat you. That's a fact,
bro. Corey, this dude never played basketball in his life, bro. He is garbage, bro. When you look at Trey, you really look up to people like this.
Trey, you a trash for basketball.
You really look up to niggas like this. This nigga is trash, bro. Garbage.
Fly me at, bro.
This nigga will never be good.
Look, this nigga talks shit on 2K. This nigga got a 98 overall in 2K. Still lose. Still trash. Look at that.
96 now.
What is that?
Look,
all bullshit though.
I don't even see the fucking N1 team.
No, TT, look, no, all bullshit. You really is not good.
Like,
Keyshawn, He signed with Murphy, bro.
You ain't never been that great in my eyes.
Come on, bro.
You may be great in Corey eyes. In my eyes,
in your eyes,
I see everything you do. All them combos, that shit don't work with niggas like that.
Keyshawn would beat you,
that shit don't work with niggas.
Keyshawn would beat you 5 games in a row.
I already beat Key 101.
Hell no, bro.
That's a fact.
Why Cody told me that he was better than he beat you in 4 games before? He said he beat you in 4 games. That's what he said.
You actually believe it?
This nigga is Lord.
This nigga quit the last time
he was here. He's better than you.
Cody quit and walked out the room.
Damn, man. This nigga cut his dreads, bro, because he going delusional. Look at him. What is that? Well, Are you gonna basketball?
Like you do, I would beat the fuck out of you.
Hell no.
And that's a fact.
That's not a fact. Hell no, I didn't think it's garbage.
That's a fact. You ain't never won tournaments.
Bro, you haven't won anything. Where the fuck are your trophies? He's delusional.
We can go downstairs.
Nigga, Blake reacts.
Where are your trophies at, Trey?
Nigga, Blake reacts will beat this nigga, bro.
Where his trophies
at? Blake reacts will beat this nigga, bro.
Blake, I swear on everything.
This
is crazy.
This nigga, Blake reacts will beat this nigga, bro.
I don't know. This is all trolling. I don't listen to it. This is craziness. Come on, man.
Trey. How you feel?
Trey, you are garbage. That's how I feel.
I feel like
in 2020, Devin Sweetland can beat you.
Hell no, that is never going to happen, ever.
In 2020.
TJ never beat me in the game. He's not good. He will never win ever in his life ever again.
I'll score more points than you. I'll have more assists. I'll play more than you.
Crazy.
I'm a better all-around player than you.
You're trash.
You're just a big body. That's
nigga, you're a bench warmer. You're a bench warmer.
You're just a big body.
You're a bench warmer.
With a handle,
you're a bench warmer.
You
ain't. I made you fall on the court. You a bitch.
How about that? How about that?
You're a bench warmer.
Every time I guard you, you fall like a bitch. Let's talk about that. Every time I guard you, you call a foul or you fall like a big bitch you are. You fucking 230 getting by me. That don't make no goddamn sense. He be pushing me down every time on the court. Does he? No. Weight room where? What are we talking about? Trey, you've always been fucking garbage. What the fuck are you talking about, Trey? Trey ain't never been fucking great.
Trey ain't never been great. Diddy, we pranking you, man.
Oh, yeah, I know. Trust me. I know you're trolling.
But guess what? I know you, bro. This nigga said he'll never get pranked. Look at him. Listen, he got pranked. Look at him.
It's not a prank.
Look at it.
You were trolling me the whole time. Trey, you are not great. You look up to LeBron James and Ben Simmons. Bro, you will never be great.
I'm playing.
You will never be great.
I'm playing, bro.
Listen to him. Look at him.
He got hot. Look at him.
Because it's hot, nigga. Listen. You will never be great, Trey. Bro. Never.
Look, wave check your head. This man got pranked, man. It's you got pranked.
Can't be no prank. If I already knew you was trolling me at the beginning, Trey, I already knew you was trolling me.
Corey was in a prank too.
There's a difference between trolling people and pranking somebody. You didn't prank me because I already knew you was trolling me.
So I didn't prank you.
I don't know.
Hey, we're gonna get him back.
No, because there ain't no get back, because there ain't no prank. Come on, man, you must be out your fucking mind.
How you feel?
I seen you set the phone up, Trey. I seen the shit over there.
Yeah, what is he talking about? No, he didn't.
What is he talking about?
No, he didn't.
Bruh.
He ain't seen nothing. Look.
The whole damn time, you were telling me I'm trash. I'm laughing at him. You know why? Because I know he's trolling me. Bruh, you don't actually believe that.
Here,
I will get on the court and I'll fuck you up, Trey. How about that?
Alright, y'all want to see a one-on-one?
I'll actually play seriously.
Y'all want...
Not no one-on-one, because we don't do one-on-one. That don't prove anything.
Five-on-five.
I will beat your fucking ass in a 5-on-5, 3-on-3, whatever. I will have a better performance than you.
Y'all want to see
just
that?
Just because you run the goddamn court with your big power don't make it nice,
y'all want to see that? Alright, look. We're going to do a 2-on-2, 3-on-3, whatever.
I'm playing basketball against ass by people. There ain't nothing to prove against ass by people. I want to do it in the court. Be able to fuck a UVA player and play him. I don't give a fuck about you. You worry about UVA player. I ain't worry about him either.
Bro, look.
I ain't worry about CJ Rice either. The only thing that CJ Rice
look, man, look. You got trash talkers, you know what I'm saying?
Look,
they just got to prove themselves.
No, look at it, look.
You got to prove themselves. It's all right, though. Yeah, man, we pranked the man, TT, man. He a little stressed out a little bit.
Get on the stage with me.
All right, come on, let's get it.
Rap with me on stage.
Let's get it.
Do that with me.
Let's get it.
You won't fair.
I swear.
I can't find the team. I try to find the
team. Yeah, man. Y'all subscribe. Like this, man. This is a little quick prank.
It was no prank.
I think this was a prank. Was it a prank?
It's no prank when you already know that the nigga is trolling. There ain't no prank. I say this shit like five times. I'm like, bro, I don't listen to this.
Yeah, it was a prank.
That's what it is.
Nah. At one point, you was mad. You was like,
because I got up.
It's a prank because I got you mad.
No.
That's the thing.
See, I'm not mad. That's the thing. I was never mad.
Devin texting now.
I was never mad.
Alright, y'all.
That's
thank you for watching. Peace.
Oh.
Dina, I had one margarita bag, two senoritas. Yeah. I gotta beat them in my four for the leave. Man, that vibe, I go repeat it. I go repeat it. And I hit my dance like Juan, but I'm brown, Justin Bieber. Walked in with diamonds on my cross. I don't give a fuck about shit, cause I'm a dog. And I'm steady living like a boss. I got money in my pockets and I put it in my drawers. Yeah.